First of all, big thank you to my team for putting together this film. I think the main reason we're back is anyone who's seen the film has loved the film, but I think still not enough people know about the movie. So a big request to the people here to see the film at least once. Just check it out in the cinemas. That's when you'll enjoy it the most. Don't wait for it to come on OTT. I've seen the film alone. I've seen the film in the cinemas, so I know the difference. This is a film you have to watch in the cinemas. It's a great experience to watch in a group. So I hope we spread the word. Many thanks to the press and the media for all the support from day one, from the time I think we showed the film here and even before. Special mention to our full cast and crew that's here. Bhaskaran, you made the movie, you made all of us look so special and so good. Anish sir, you're the most adorable villain that I know. Rakshan Machi, Angiyan Kalakita, Ingiyan Kalakara. Niranjani, thanks for making us look so good in terms of style and also for playing such an important character in the film. I don't think anybody thinks this is their first movie. Ritu Verma Garu, thank you very much for being my beautiful co-star and such a prodigious talent. If you've watched the film, she has many shades in the movie, her and Niranjani. In fact, me and Rakshan, I think, are the same throughout. We don't have major character changes, but so beautifully done and so subtle, but so lovely done. They sing, this is a dream come true that he's been fighting for the past 5 years. And whatever success that's come for the film, I think it's completely his deserving, what it's a result of his hard work. So I feel more than any of us, for De Singh's sake, this movie needs to be seen. The word needs to be spread. So I sincerely request the people of Andhra Telangana to just watch the movie at least once. I think you will understand what we're talking about, because anybody who's seen it loves the movie. There is a unanimous love for the film. You don't see any mixed opinion. So I know anyone who's seen it, they really love the film. So once again, my sincere thanks. Sir, thank you so much for being here, and also congrats on your film as well. So many thanks to everyone at the media. Please spread the word as much as you can. Thank you.